Okay, here we are. I'm going to shave it off tomorrow. I was my mum woke me up the day after a long weekend, which was about 9 days long, and she's saying the shower's blocked and it's quasi off. My mum's got like short hair, maybe like Jim's length, and she was saying like, so my dad's got a baldy, so I had to pull out all this hair out the shower, and it's the most disgusting thing I've ever done in my life. So apologies for swearing on camera, but fuck that. When we wake up, I take a line of anger. I keep the fury injected to my eyes, so I can see the world that I'm living in, so I don't need to read about the lies. You think you're painting pictures of a country, but you don't have the colors quite right. So I steal your paintbrush and your canvas, I'll give it back once you see the light. Hear a alarm clock, it goes off in the evening, and you're feeding all your breakfast tonight. Adam Club goes off in the evening, and you're feeding all your breakfast at night. Your alarm clock, it goes off in the evening, and you're feeding all your breakfast tonight. Your alarm clock, it goes off in the evening, thank you.